inside row 3 with Ty Aiken at the 26 to the outside lane. Row 4 and the 20 with the 145 and the 11 edge of Nick Lucci. Row 5 signed up with the 1 of Brian Wiesman and the 131 of Caleb Ritter. Row 6 is the 37 in the 2 and Kyler Johnson in the 45. Aaron Brower in the 13 starts inside row 7 to the 25 of Cole Piano. He's outside. 8th and final row. It'll be the 321 Lincoln Whitfield and the 14 today of Rose to the top 6.
So the one-to-go signal has been given. Christopher Graham, your leader now. As they come out to the area. We are back on the way.
Starting the race lead right now, followed by the 10th, Louis Williams. Brown, a good battle for that second spot. Harrison trying to make that ball focus.